Sometimes I get asked why some ring sets will have 6 pieces per piston and other ring sets will have 5 pieces per piston for the same engine. Today we're going to explain why. So this piston is for a stock stroke, stock rod length engine. This is very similar to what a factory piston would look like for this engine. If you'd like to increase the stroke of the crankshaft or the length of the connecting rod, you have to make up for that difference somewhere. And how we do that is we move the piston pin up in the piston. This is a good example of what that looks like. The piston pin has been moved so far up in the piston that it uses some of the same area that the oil ring lives in. The problem that this creates is now the oil ring is unsupported as it crosses over the pin bore. The way the manufacturers have fixed this is they've included a support rail. The support rail is a thicker, stronger ring that's smaller in diameter, so it does not touch the cylinder wall, but it offers the oil ring support as it crosses over the pin bore. It's important that you don't leave this part out. If you have a set of pistons that the piston pin encroaches on the oil ring, you'll use a support rail. Also, because it's a stronger, thicker ring, it's a little bit harder to install, and you want to be careful to not scratch the piston when you're putting it on. What I do is I slide the oil support rail down a razor across the face of the piston so I don't mark the piston up in the process. Also, the support rail has a small dot on it, a small raised dot, and that raised dot is going to sit in the pin bore and it's going to be located there. So take note of where the dot is before you slide the piston pin support rail onto the piston so you don't put it on upside down. If you're working with an engine that the piston pin does not encroach in the oil ring land, then you can put the piston rings on and then put the piston on the rod. However, if you're working with a situation that you're going to use a support rail because the piston pin encroaches on the oil rings, you're going to have to put the piston and rod together first, or you won't be able to put the piston pin in. If you have a set of pistons that the piston pin encroaches into the ring land, you'll need an oil support rail. It's a required part, and if you leave it out, you'll have to go back into the engine. If you have any questions on this subject, you can comment below or shoot us an email. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.